Morning, everybody, and happy Saturday. It's your boy Hercules, the demigod. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I want to give you guys a little bit of sauce and talk about the most searched fitness goal on the internet. Are you ready? You probably already know what it is. It's fat loss. Yeah, so I want to talk about that amongst other things. First and foremost, please do not compare yourself to others because you don't know what their regimen is and what their goals are and what they saw for themselves. You understand? So if you're training for fat loss, for instance, you aren't going to lift 6 times a week, do no cardio, eat a caloric surplus, and put on a bunch of muscle. You're trying to get to sub 10% body fat. You know what I mean? There's a reason why a guy that's about to get his pro card looks different than a sprinter, swimmer, basketball player, what have you. I love to talk about goals, not just fitness goals, and compared to geography. You see, some motion's better than no motion. And you can start driving, but without a map and coordinates, you're going to end up in a city like Sacramento, which is cool. You got somewhere. I was trying to get to Toronto, right? So the way you eat and train is going to dictate the way you look and the way you perform. Get to it. Hire a coach. Don't got to be me. It can be somebody.